people vegetarians. We got any vegetarians up in this bitch tonight? Yeah.
Good for you. Well, that's good. I can see making that choice for health reasons, moral reasons, but it sure hasn't been a whole hell of a long time people could make that choice, right? Like, can you picture a Stone Age vegan? The time it took you to explain your cave buddies what the fuck that even means? One of them already clubbed you over the head, cut you up, and started eating you. They don't have time for that. What's that? You're not going to help us hunt? Well, you're going to help us eat, motherfucker. That's for sure. But now we don't have to eat our friends. That's a good thing. I'd be one of the first to go. Juicy and delicious, you know. I don't mean to. I'm glad that we have these choices and specialized roles and all that shit. I think that's good. I mean, my favorite part of every day is when I, you know, that part of your day when you wake up and you open your eyes and the light filters in and you slowly realize where you are. You know, you're not all functional alcoholics. Okay. I love that part of my day when I'm just like, wait, how many berries do I have to gather today? Zero berries? This is going to be a good day. Wait, I can spend all day thinking about something funny to say about my dick? Okay. I like this world. I like it. But it does make us kind of soft and weak. I got this buddy where everything he eats got to be all natural. Everything's got to be grass-fed. Everything's got to be even the vegetables, grass-fed asparagus. I get that the meat was grass-fed, but what was the grass-fed? Because I only eat grass-fed. I was talking to him, he goes, dude, the other day I had McDonald's for the first time in 4 years. The next morning I was so sick, I couldn't get out of bed. I was like, I don't think that's good. I'll tell you why. A couple months ago, I had cocaine for the first time in 4 years. And the next day, I was fucking fine. So. That's what knocks you on your ass? Cheap, abundant food? Oh, fuck. Right. What's going to happen when you catch a virus? You know? If you can't go toe-to-toe with a Big Mac, I don't like your chances with Ebola, dog. I don't know.